Charity, played by Emma Atkins, has been a favorite in Emmerdale for decades, but until recently the mother of four has always played the role of hardened criminal on the ITV soap. Yet with a new relationship with the kind and gentle veterinarian Vanessa, Michelle Hardwick, viewers have seen a whole new side to the pub landlord and the devastating revelation she was raped and abused by corrupt policeman Di Mark Bales, Rocky Marshall, when she was a teenager. Tonight's installment showed just how much Charity has been suffering with her distressing memories as her 14-year-old self, Micah Proctor, fought to outsmart her abuser with every turn. Charity then told how the realization she was pregnant for a second time, so soon after Debbie Dingle, Charlie Webb, was one of the worst moments of her life, so she tried to get rid of it by drinking alcohol constantly and trying to hide the truth from Di Bales. Harrowing scenes then depicted how Charity was forced to give birth to her child alone in hospital, and suffered from complications, assuming her little boy was stillborn. A horrifying glimpse of the infant flatlining spooked the teenager enough she ran away before her midwife could tell her the good news. Despite a worrying start, the baby had survived, and the doctor revealed someone wants to see in the new year with us. After all, the explosive turn of events will be devastating for adult Charity, who angrily told Vanessa and village vicar Harriet Finch, Catherine Dalblyton, to stop digging into the whereabouts of her former midwife. But the medical professional's final words may have revealed exactly where Charity's son has been all these years, adopted by her. "Well, hello, welcome to the world, little fella. Your mummy got a little bit upset, but she'll be back soon," the caring midwife told the little one, who was hooked up to an incubator. Fans of the soap instantly took to Twitter to share their theories on the
character's whereabouts. "Bet the midwife adopted him, happy to speak to Harriet. So was the actress who played young Charity. That was so emotional and heart-wrenching. Well done all,"
added. A heartbroken Charity also revealed how getting pregnant with her second child saved her life. Realizing she had something to fight for, the teenager stopped drinking and did her best to protect her baby by escaping from the evil clutches of Di Bales. But when she thought he wasn't going to make it, Charity left the hospital, and all these years since thought he was dead. How will she cope when she finds out he survived? Emmerdale continues tomorrow at 7 p.m. on ITV.